You guys were millionaires before you left.
I don't know about that.
Yeah.
Wow, those are cool.
Oh, yeah. I like that one. Can we turn the page?
You're welcome to look through them.
Yeah? Okay.
And you wouldn't believe some of them.
Really?
There's a story with that Disney Hollywood. You see, I went over to see Mickey Mouse that year. You know, who was dressed as the Sorcerer's Apprentice from Fantasia.
Right.
I was having my picture taken with him, and suddenly those lights began blinking on and off.
Oh, really?
A cast member alerted me to that. Now, whether significance for me, because you see, his film debuted the same year Walt Disney Productions was celebrating its 50th anniversary, and not many people remember or know that fact.
Don't they call it Mexico?
I love that ride.
Mm-hmm.
It's so relaxing. I mean, the highly likely one, I think But I remember they showed, like, a lot of those kind of, like...
I'm sure there is.
Yeah.
Gods of the Vikings. I guess that makes sense.
That's really
nice. Yeah, I like never been.
Yeah, I never got. I always just thought it was like because the door is closed, so I never got to open it.
Yeah, that's why they say like most people missed this spot. It's like an exhibition inside.
Wow, there's like a something.
Not for you, just kidding.
Oh, thanks. Bottom of the ramp, what is on the side of the barrel and the meat of it again?
See the effects clearly, but I heard people say you can control the wall at like France or Germany.
Well,
I'm not sure.
Let's check that out. Oh, the wall in France, that's on the other side of the wall. I want to see that.
Probably like a million things, right?
Oh, there's definitely, there's a million things.
This one.
Oh, yeah,
that
one's really cool. From up.
Yeah, that's really cool.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like the flashing one.
Yeah. Oh, those big ones?
Yeah, but it's like the soaring through the diving scene.
Well, yeah, back and forth a little bit.